beside me. I asked her where she was headed, and she told me. It was quiet for a few seconds. Then she asked, "Can I touch you?" I picked up a prostitute. I laughed and said, "No, you can't touch me." With a frightened voice, she said, "You're a cop, aren't you?" I laughed again and said, "No, I'm not a cop." "Then why won't you let me touch you?" I showed her my wedding ring and said, "Because I am a very happily married man." She sincerely apologized. I asked her, "Look, if I give you some money, will you not go out on the streets tonight?" She immediately replied, "Yes, definitely." I asked her what made her feel like she had to resort to prostitution to make money. The tone of her voice dropped when she answered, "I have two small children at home."